am speaking the language of my reality. Images expressed, the distinctions between. My experience of moments of illegality and the slanted views of what they mean. To me, it's about the choices we're making, the lives we're leading, and the futures we're creating. We are a generation raised on media, an image nation that sees the biased news, the many truths, and yeah, buys sweatshop shoes. Whose stories are being told? Whose stories are still owned by the 10 o'clock blues? And whose stories am I telling in my privileged shoes? White, hippie, suburban, family, business, pharmaceutical, industry, dollars and stress, and love that paid my way, sourced my days. You see, if we want to move forward, we gotta acknowledge and build on the past. So whether we speak, or shoot, or edit, or click through media, we're choosing the direction of his encyclopedia, his story, which is becoming our story as we gain the power to lead the interpretation, license the information, and be the strategic communication that hears competing views. I say that I'm a strong and powerful leader for love and freedom. Behind the fear and the confusion and the judgment and the stress, I see fighting images of beats and breath. Yes, things seem to be breaking down. From church boy confessions and corporate transgressions to Tommy and Grandma getting sued. Copyright lesson, and quote, men of peace, using soldiers as weapons. Yes, these are the days of breakdown, breakthrough, a time of forgiveness, to begin again, truth, reconciliation. Yes, I'm speaking the language of my reality. Images express the distinctions between my experience of moments of illegality and the slanted views.